President-elect Joe Biden's son, Hunter, announced that the U.S. attorney in Delaware has notified his lawyer that the U.S. attorney has investigated Hunter Biden's taxes. Hunter Biden saying in a statement, quote, "I learned yesterday for the first time that the U.S. attorney's office in Delaware advised my legal counsel, also yesterday, that they are investigating my tax affairs. I take this matter very seriously, but I am confident that a professional and objective review of these matters will demonstrate that I handled my affairs legally and appropriately, including with the benefit of professional tax advisors," unquote. The Biden transition team also released a statement saying, quote, "President-elect Biden is deeply proud of his son, who has fought through difficult challenges, including the vicious personal attacks of recent months, only to emerge stronger," unquote. CNN senior justice correspondent Evan Perez joins me now on the phone. And Evan, what more do we know about this U.S. attorney's investigation?
Jake, we know that this is an investigation that began as far back as 2018. In the recent months, it had been put on hold as a result of Justice Department rules that require, politically sensitive investigations to sort of go at least on pause so as not to interfere with the election. We know that right after the election, the U.S. Attorney's Office in Delaware informed the agents that have been working the case that they were no longer under that restriction, that they could now take overt steps, steps that could become public. And so that's what Hunter Biden is now referring to. Just so you know, we have been talking to Hunter Biden's attorney for the last couple of days because we were aware of some of these investigative steps that were being taken. We reached out to them. They told us that they were going to get back to us with whatever comment they had. And they obviously decided to go public instead of responding to us, just to us. So what we know is that this is an investigation that goes back again to 2018 and has been looking at everything from taxes to potential violations of money laundering laws. And it has to do, Jake, with Hunter Biden's business activities in China. Now, in particular, there was an episode that happened in 2017 where Hunter Biden had a meeting with a Chinese businessman by the name of Ye Jianming. And at the end of that meeting, Hunter Biden goes back to his hotel room and he receives a 2.8 carat diamond from Mr. Ye. Now, Hunter Biden gave an account of this entire episode to The New Yorker in a profile last year. And we're told, our sources tell us, Jake, that this is part of the investigation that the IRS criminal investigation agency, the FBI, the U.S. Attorney's Office in Delaware has been investigating.